But that's a key, right? When you really start loving yourself, that's where confidence comes from. And confidence,
it's nothing more than a byproduct.
Yeah.
Like, I'm telling you right now that the difference between ego and confidence, ego does not have these three things. Because confidence, in my opinion, only my opinion, well earned, by the way, is just a direct byproduct of your own self-awareness, your own self-worth, and your own self-love. Confidence is a byproduct of those three things.